Hey, Mike. Have you seen my kneecap?
I'm going to do obscure movie charades. I'm just not going to do anything that's obvious. I'm going to make it super obscure.
Okay.
Oh, the movie you're going to do is a movie? Lassie.
Lady and the Tramp.
Walter. Harry Potter. Lord of the Rings.
Shrek 2.
Girls Gone Wild 7.
Shrek the 3rd. Silence of the Lambs.
Oh, Jurassic Park 2.
It's up.
It's up. It's up.
Because he looks out the window and he flies up in the air, and then the dog's coming, and then another dog comes in, and he's like, oh, I love you because you're Doug, and then everything, and then they see Kevin, who's, and then they're like, oh, I love you too because you're Kevin, and he falls in with chocolates and everything, and then the dogs come after them again, and then he looks at the book.
Hey, Mike, what are you doing over here, bud?
In the ocean, yo. World, God's toilet.
I want you to get bit.
Oh.
Butters. Wow, they're pointy.
Mike threw a rock in my head. Oh, I see it.
Oh, no, you got a little bit of blood right there.
Ow. Mike made me stupid.
The nachos are so good. They're like not like American nachos where they just give you a little shit on top. They were like covered.
I had to use a fork.
The fork was a good call.
You can shovel it in.
The ones look nuts though at the Angry Goat or coconuts, whatever. Dude, of course you didn't try it because you had nachos already. When I saw them brought the platter by, the guacamole was like a mile high guacamole stack, and I was like.
Yo, guys, what are we eating tonight?
Room service!
That was the lamest thing we've done all vacation right now.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I love how we all got burgers. We're in Costa Rica. We got burgers.
Right,
no, we put the fucking plates outside. The raccoons are there.
I think they're hiding.
No, they're still there.
The raccoons are eating our leftovers. Oh, he just threw up. Come on, man.
Oh, look, they're trying to get the ketchup.
The double digesting.
Oh, my God.
I got it.
Don't come down here, bro. Don't do it. Well, I mean, they took all the food they wanted. They left the lettuce. Don't get more mayonnaise. It's just fucking mustard. Or mustard. It's just mustard, dude. Oh, come on.
Go up.
Yeah, there you go.
Good boy.
Go up.
Go up. You're cute. Bad raccoon.
Come on.
No.
I mean, use Sly the First, Sly 2, and Sly 3 after all three Sly Cooper days.
Bye, buddy. I hope you find your dad.
Hey, Roberto.
Mike,
nice to meet you, Mike.
Sonny, I called you.
Sonny.
Craig.
John,
nice to meet you, John. So, on Monday, we leave from here at 9 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We're going to get a van, and only we'll go on the van for 5 minutes. Why? Okay. Not just to skip the road. So we go through the jungle, we're going to visit some local town, and then we do another trail, and we end on one beach.
Okay.
Okay, that will be the 4 hours one. Have you been on the four-wheeler before?
Yeah.
Okay.
Tidal waves out on the sea.
Oh yeah, we have an hour and a half. It starts boarding at 1:20.
$66 for 3 cartons.
Yeah, I know. That's crazy. That's so cheap.
Mike,
sup,
as a friend, I really hope you don't smoke all those cigarettes. There's
smoking
3 cartons in there.
Smoking them all on the planes. Fuck the system.
So
I'm from Montana.
Arrested.
I ain't getting no rest.
I'm from Beaumont, Montana.
I'm from Beaumont, Montana.
Josh, water. Did you get something to eat?
Chicken strips. They look pretty good in the picture.
I know. I might get a burger.
This is the cap for the water.
What?
So I couldn't show it on camera, but back at the hotel, we had a $500 credit per room, and they told us that we could use it for room service and laundry and stuff, so we got
quite
with that room service. And then, wait, what? I got the cool bottle.
I got the big bottle.
So we had to argue with them for like 30 minutes. We talked to the manager, and we got it resolved. We didn't have to pay. Occidental tries to. I don't want to talk bad on them because they did resolve the issue, but...
They did resolve it.
The hotel itself wasn't even that great anyway. John got picked for a random search.
This is a carry-on.
I thought you were about to get smacked.
Yeah, I was gonna smack.
What happened?
Nothing. It wouldn't fit in the thing because I had my dirty clothes in the front, and she said, it's not a carry-on. I'm like, this is a fucking carry-on. I put this on every flight like that, and nobody said a word. And she's like, I was speaking nice. She's like, no, you weren't.
Jesus. Problem after problem. Where's John? I think he got kidnapped.
I'm high, but I feel low. You're the devil in disguise. See the venom in your eyes. It's my heart that you're breaking. The fire out of control. Gonna burn till you burn out. I can see you now. So cold, so cold, leaving the sea sweet.